Well, we got 30 minutes to go. The street's closed. The vendors are rolling in. We're going to have action pretty soon. We got two customers already. We got some Leatherman and a Kershaw and some firefighters who dropped off their knives. A Gerber and a Benchmade. You know what that is. This is the most important thing there is in Virginia Beach right here. This is the only place you can get them. They're called ugly ducklings. It's a date. It's stuffed with what kind of cheese?
Marzipan.
Marzipan cheese.
No, marzipan, it's not cheese.
And it's got an almond head right there. It's called an ugly duckling. Outstanding tickets. I got four to go right there.
Thank you.
And it's four, it's like a six pack, you know, a ducks, I call it. Well, the one thing I didn't have time for, but I had to bring home, an old vintage carving set. Scissors. I don't know what this is. Bottle opener, maybe?
Yeah.
Nah, can't be a bottle opener. Fork. Some type of little serrated knife. A big long carver. Nice set. Boom.